Hey, Jazz, you're not with this shit. Drop it.